it is a real pleasure and delight to welcome the former and present Foreign Minister of Luxembourg. With the recent elections and the new government, which has many familiar faces, including the Prime Minister, but also the Foreign Minister, we are delighted to have this chance to discuss a lot of issues that we are working on together. So I thank you so much for being here.
Thank you, Hilary, to receive me here. It's really an honor for me. I think we will speak about our bilateral relations. We are an important financial place. Things are good. I think the cooperation between US and Luxembourg is on a very high level. We will speak. I am one of the 27 foreign ministers in the European Union, so I give you my appreciation about Iran, Balkan, Middle East. But I want to tell you one sentence to your husband, who was for me very, very good sentence. He said in Denver, United States, they must lead by the power of of its example, not by the example of its power. And therefore, we want to help the United States, want to help you to close Guantanamo, because yes, this was not an example. And therefore, we are a small country, but we have the will to help with other partners, sponsoring training, professional trainings for detainees, lodging, and so on. So we will do it.
Thank you. That means a lot to me. Thank you so much, Minister.
Please.
Thank you all very much.
Thank you.
I love that. That's an example of a very good sentence.